Follow me!
Something you need? Go? I almost thought you humans have got some things to learn about dwarf home courtesy. Ah, they were just being stubborn and selfish, not worth my time. It makes no sense. Well, it's just whatever you say.
blame me for Granny. Conforus.
How can I help?
Strike swiftly!
No, sorry. I can't do that.
Thank you.
Now, strike swiftly. Conforus. Apio no.
Follow me, everyone.
What's going on?
Grab a buddy and let's head out.
Perhaps so.
How can I help?
Glory Conforus. Apio no.
Well, looks like this lock needs some special attention. All done. Everybody, follow me!
We won't both walk away from this.
Master Aldenon was looking for you before the thieves came. It's something we discovered in the archives, a matter of the greatest urgency. My name is Harcourt. I assist Master Aldenon in matters arcane, and I conduct his business in the archive, ever since Master Aldenon was, banned from the premises. He, that is, we, had been researching the silver shards at the archive. We found an old reference to a shard in Neverwinter, discovered shortly after the war with the King of Shadows. This shard was held by a fraternity of lords, wealthy men who dabbled in matters arcane. According to the tome, only four still lived: Lords Dalrin, Brennick, Hawks, and Taverick. Yes, all but Taverick. We reasoned that the lords have been passing the shard from one to the next, just ahead of the demons. If our guess is correct, then Lord Taverick has the shard, and he is in considerable danger. Aldenon tried to send word to him, but the man is stubborn. He urged me to go away and said that I shouldn't return until I was younger and female, were his words, I believe.
We should tell Lord Nashor now, before the demons return.
The thieves came straight to the door, dressed respectably enough. They said they bore a message from you, so Master Aldenon lowered the wards. It was chaos after that. They gathered us together and herded us down here. Two others trundled the master out of the house. They returned shortly after with a heavy pouch of gold, so I presume they traded the master to whoever hired them in the first place. Regrettably, no. They were a sullen lot altogether, and the leader did not seem to confide in many of his men. Apparently, old Scab liked the look of the master's treasure, so he stayed here a while longer than he should have. I don't believe that was part of the original plan. Regrettably, no. They were a sullen lot altogether, and the...
Well, well, well. Looks like this lock needs some special attention. All done. Well, well, well. Looks like this lock needs some special attention.
Can I help you?
Greetings.
Yes.
Perhaps so.
Stay close. Step where I step.
What's going on?
Stay close and step where I step.
Yes.
What?
Sorry, my lord, but the girl must leave.
Oh, come now, look at her. Look, pretty girl like that would keep any man alive and well, even a spotty old ward like me. That is what Nasher wants, isn't it? To keep me from dropping dead, huh?
Lord Nasher is concerned about my lord's well-being, in light of the recent deaths of my lord's associates.
Bah! If Nasher cared about my lord's well-being, he'd buy me a potion of youth. Failing that, he'd send me a harem. 84 girls, one for each of my years. Yes? Maybe? Soldiers. Millia, my dear, I insist that you come back and play for me again. The night after next, perhaps.
My lord is very sweet. I'd be honored.
Hells take your good spirits. I tell you, Weatherly, there's an ill wind tonight.
Aye, but you smelt it first, Guff. Twasn't me who had the double helping the beans.
Bah! Why can't Black Ballard pair me with Finn for a change? At least I have some quiet. There's a foul smell on the air, Weatherly, and a stillness I don't like.
What in the hell's...
By the gods!
Not the gods, I think. Weapons to hand, boys.
Will strike true.
Take that!
strike swiftly.
portals.
Yes.
Stay close and step where I step.
Thank you.
Walk away from this.
Ah, reinforcements. I'm afraid you are too late to save this one. And if it is the shard you're after, I am afraid I have that as well. It seems to me all you have left is your life, but that is easily corrected.
I'll take care of this.